Are we individuals? Are we original? And who is brave enough to find the individuality, the originality inside of himself? Who is strong enough to go with this idea against the mainstream of society? Where we are, like the horses, somehow subject, somehow part of this picture of our future, is maybe designed by somebody else. It's a birth, it's always new. I'm always on my limit. I'm always going in, not with any memories what happens. It's a new individual, a new minute, a new situation. And what's coming out is always a new again. This is the idea, being with them like this, maybe to transmit it to your life. Give birth in each minute.